Syria girls trio have crossed into Syria. Met police say breaking news: three missing teenagers believed to be heading to join Islamic State militants are thought to have crossed into Syria, UK police say. The London school girls were smuggled into Syria from Turkey 4 or 5 days ago, the BBC understands. Bethnal Green Academy pupils Shamima Beetham and Amira Abbas, both 15, and Khadija Sultana, 16, traveled to Istanbul on 17 February.